About the Formula race in Bahrain, do you think you should go ahead there or not? David Cameron's reply was, "There is undoubtedly a process of reform in Bahrain. While the reality is, there is a continuation of torture, extrajudicial killing, arbitrary arrest, and long-term violations." The people in Bahrain continue to suffer.
With the full knowledge of the United States administration of France and the rest of the gangsters. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, so long there is oil there, so long there is market for their products, for their arms, bought with billions of dollars, they keep silent. This is the values of the British government. These are the ethics of the British government, ladies and gentlemen. We ask the British people and the others anyway, and how they...
The ground under their feet are shaking because of our continuous revolution. Because they know very well, and this is Allah's will, that while that Al-Khalifa falls, the whole ambassador of the Saudi, of the Bahrainian dictatorship, and of the